New at 9, a crisis and potentially deadly situation has been averted in American Samoa. The island's only dialysis clinic has been closed since Wednesday because of a product recall, but it reopened this afternoon. Now, unlike the machines we have here in Hawaii, which use a powder, the machines in American Samoa require a solution. Solution was recalled because of a possible bacterial contamination. There are about 160 people in American Samoa with kidney failure who depend on dialysis to survive.
Usually when patients are on chronic hemodialysis, if they miss one treatment, usually there's no clinical consequences. But once people miss two treatments and three treatments, they can have life-threatening complications. And beyond a week, again, their life is in jeopardy.
And another shipment of the solution is on its way to Pongo Pongo on Hawaiian Airlines, should arrive tonight. And a military flight is scheduled to arrive on Monday from Honolulu with the rest of the supplies needed.